Welcome to Merced Community College Student Help Desk. On this brief technical lesson, we're going to learn how to bypass the Microsoft bug while using Blackboard and Internet Explorer. And we're going to learn how to download Microsoft Office documents. We're going to click on a course, and we're going to go to the file that we want to download, which in this case is located here. It's a Microsoft Access exercise. And when we click on the Access file, the JS prerequisites, we're going to get a notification bar stating Microsoft is trying to protect our security, thus is producing a notification bar that states that to help protect our security, Internet Explorer blocked this site from downloading files to our computer. And it says click here for options. And so we click there, and then we click download the file, expecting to download the file. But lo and behold, there's a Microsoft bug. And Internet Explorer kicks us to the entrance of the courses. And if you don't want to experience this bug, you can use Firefox. But if you're using Internet Explorer, then you're going to have to be a little bit patient. And so the course is there again, so we're going to click on the course. And as we click on the course, we're going to go back to where we were at. This is like deja vu. So we're doing it again. And we go back again to the course, and this time around we're going to get a different dialog box that is prompting us to either open or save the file. Now, since this is an Access file, an Access does not work. You cannot work on an Access file if it's on the cache of Internet Explorer. You do need to save it. So don't open it from here, otherwise it's not going to work. So go ahead and save the Access file. And when you try to save the Access file, it's going to prompt you for a location. So I'm just going to choose the desktop. And since I already have it, it's telling me, oh, would you like to override it? And you're not going to have this problem, okay? So now it saves the file. Make sure you don't have this thing that says close this dialog box when download completes. Otherwise, the dialog box closes and you are going to have to hunt for that file. Now, that file has been downloaded to our C drive and it's on the desktop, which is where I placed it. Now I can open the file. And however, after I open the file, still there's another security protection warning from Microsoft. And Microsoft, once it opened the file on Access, is telling us certain content in the database has been disabled. So we need to click there. And there's, of course, a security alert. Microsoft is concerned and is trying to protect us. But in this case, we need to renounce to that protection. Otherwise, we will not be able to work with the Access file. So I'm going to say enable this content, and bingo. Now the database is, the Access file is fully functional and you can work with it. Thank you so much. This has been another technical lesson from the Student Help Desk at Merced Community College. Eduardo, thanks.